subject specific. They're not questions based on English, history or geography, but they are what you actually do in the class practically.
Personalized report that was sent. It was, the detail was amazing. I mean, this is the first time I've seen, you know, a feedback detailed like that.
And then knowing that I was in the top 100 was again like, it was amazing. It was good.
I feel very, very lucky and super happy, of course.
Good feeling. to be recognized that way.